Hi, World Chefs. I'm Joanna Opniak from Poland. I'm chairman International Chefs Day Committee. From my childhood, I have been eating fruits and vegetables from my home garden. The taste and aroma of these fresh products recall the most beautiful memories from those years and my first culinary experience. My wish is that the young generation will be aware of what is good, fresh and healthy for their body and well-being. It just depends on us. Remember, what our children eat today, we will be eating in the future in old age. Let's take care on the health and proper development of our children through them and fresh vegetables and fruits them in the future. They will be serve us the same. Healthy heroes, it's a healthy future. Continuation of good tradition and culinary customs is the best solution for the all people around the world. I encourage all chefs to join us to the campaign Food for the Healthy Heroes. The main goal of this year's campaign is organize the Fulfilled Healthy, child-friendly workshop for kids around International Chefs Day, October 20. I count on all of you. Please don't be indifferent to what is happening around you, especially around the children. Let's take care of the health of our little heroes. Make a difference for the future. Thank you, chefs. Bye.